Still Friday, still the 21st, 2011, October, whatever. The campus police is doing his thing, handing out tickets to people who do not have parking passes. Good times. Building like that, I'm sure you can afford high definition commercials. Just saying. These people cut through the shopping center here instead of actually just turning at the light. Why? Because it turns out to be quicker half the time, which is sad. Because it causes more inefficiencies and more wear and tear on the freaking parking lots. Not to mention slower and more dangerous. A lot more opportunities to get hit. Yes, of course. Why bother stopping on a red light? People don't make U-turns. They only have a protected arrow.